Hello everyone, it's Anton Nevisolov. A few weeks ago I posted this animation and you asked me how I made this plane. In reply I just joked, but then I thought that it will be nice to share this experience with you. In the project I used the material where I combine and mix two brick textures. But this material didn't look very useful. So I decided to make procedurally generated, fully customizable grid texture. I'm not able to tell you about all the math that I used to create this texture, but you can feel free to download it, explore, modify and improve as you wish. So, how to use it? Append a node tree from blend file to your project. Then add a group node called grid to your material. This node generates black and white texture that you can use for mixing colors or shaders, for bump mapping or anything else. It has 7 adjustable parameters: grid scale, size of grid elements, line thickness, edge smoothness, parameter that I call 3D effect. You can also add a second grid layer to achieve some interesting effects. And finally, you can invert your grid to feel absolutely free in creativity. When I was recording this video, I thought that I didn't make an input for texture coordinates. It wasn't so easy, but I fixed it. And now, if nothing is connected to vector input, grid uses object texture coordinates. You can connect any input, UV for example, and apply grid to objects with the predictable results. If you like this, subscribe not to miss new videos. Thanks for watching.